Hey there guys, again, welcome to another video. As you can see, I'm still digging away in this this long hole. But I have come across some steel. Thought you guys wanted to see that, so I figured I would show you guys what steel looks like. So, that was the end of my pick. Get rid of that. And this is way, it's a lot more useful than just raw stone. Like a steel pick lasts a lot longer than just a stone pick. And I actually need the steel for my buckets, so I think we'll just keep digging, see what we can come across. Hopefully, I'm still hoping that we can find maybe a cave system. Hopefully, this isn't just a boring mine shaft that leads down to the very bottom of the world. Yes, unfortunately, the world does have a bottom to it. You come to this black and white stone that it's pretty much unbreakable. It's unbreakable stone, and that pretty much signifies the bottom of the world. And if you do play this game, I highly suggest do not basically what happens is the raw stone will be like this, and you can dig around it, and maybe you'll dig here. Let's say you went down and you saw this piece here was another piece of raw stone, so then you would dig this one, just dig around it or whatever. Don't do that. That is the worst idea, and I found out the hard way. Basically, I don't know why I just covered that back in. Basically, what happens is if you dig around the unbreakable stone, there's this, it looks like water, and what do I do? First thing I do, I'm like, I want to go for a swim. So I jump in this water. Yeah, this is not water. This is just the open world, and I'm falling through the world, and I just die, lose everything on me. So yeah, that made me quit Minecraft for about a whole 2 hours. Oh shit, this is not good. I have to jump. I'm out of ladders, so I have to go back. It seems like every episode we're going cutting down trees. So I think what I'll do is I'll just stop it for now, and then I'll return when I have another supply of ladders, and we'll just keep the cycle going, see what we can make of this. Alright guys, so here we are now in the middle of the, looks like the desert, or a beach. Oh man, I wish I was recording this. I heard a spider. Basically, this did not look any closer. It basically just looked all flat, right? And I heard this spider. So I started digging, like what any other person would do, start digging. And I basically collapsed the entire area, and I fell with it. But I killed the spiders by burying them in sand, so I happened to get two of strings, which is used, or two of their webs, which is used for making a bow and arrow. So that was good. Now what I really want to show you guys is I actually found a natural cave system. I haven't gone through it, I just stepped down into here. I was like, yeah, nice, a lot of gravel and dirt. But then when I looked down here, I realized that there was what you can see there is that looks like coal. I don't know if you guys can see it in the YouTube video, but I can see, what did I say, coal? Definitely meant to say steel. I don't know what I just said, but it's steel. So I figured, you know what, let's go on an adventure. Wow, we could go left or right. Huge. Alright, and I managed to find a lot of pigs, so we are in luck with lots of food. Alright, so I guess this is go time. Well, that was embarrassing. Turns out that it's just a pocket of steel, but I mean, steel's always good. I guess I could hit play on my music again. Just grab this. Wonder balls. Oh, wonder wall. I'm sorry. Didn't mean to upset you guys. Gravel. Okay. I mean, budget. All right. So let's go this way. Oh, hello. This is nice. This is what Minecraft is all about. Thank you. at surrounding rocks to see if we can find any more. Oh, there's another pick gone. Just a small cave system. Oh, maybe not. You want to be careful when you're down here because, you know, it's dark. Monsters like to spawn in the dark. A mushroom. Take it with us. Let's get some of this stone. Guys, want to see something funny? This is what happened to the spiders. Actually, so. As soon as you touch a block of stone or sand, and there's an opening underneath, it just collapses. So that, I mean, we gotta be careful with when digging with sand, but. Maybe we'll clear all this. I need sand anyways for more glass. So let's clear this. See if this cave system continues. No, not convenient. That right there was a skeleton shooting an arrow at me. Oh, Jesus. That was not good. Surrender. Where's that coming from? Oh, Jesus! I'm sorry, I don't mean to say that name. Some of you guys might be religious, but I apologize. I'll say fudge from now on. Oh, fudge! Oh, jeez! No, fudge! Okay. Woo. Wow, I said jeez, I swear. Okay, we are good. Let's see some of this. Oh, God, there's another one! Oh no, it's just a chicken. Woo, it's a chicken, you scared me. I wonder if it's safe. Oh wow. I don't know if you guys can see it, there's a zombie. I don't know how to get back to my home. I might be lost. Nope. Ah, I set a torch up over there. Let's get away from this area for a little bit. Cool. Guess I should get my sword ready just in case I come across any baddies. Lights over there. That's a good sign. That's the side entrance to what I dug through and found that zombie. The lava is a huge light source. That's what I like about that area. Torches all over the place. Alright. Well, that seemed to have been an eventful episode so far. Alright, so first thing I want to do is half the stack of steel. Drop in there. We'll cook up some steel bars. The other one's in here. Right. Some ham there. I need to cook up all this ham too. Up some glass. Okay, I might need to make some more furnaces later on. But as of right now, this in here. Need one more string, so that's another thing I can do is go kill some spiders. Don't know where I got this cactus from. Some planks of wood, make some sticks for ladders. Actually, I said make ladders. Right. All you basically need is sticks. You put them in this order. So there we go. Three here, three on the sides, and then one in the middle makes a ladder.
This ain't your daddy's rock. This is the buzz at 181.fm.
One more, perfect. There we go. 30 ladders. There's 11 bars of steel. Some ham. Cooked ham, cooked ham gives a lot more health than just raw ham. There's a pro tip for you. We have to go on another adventure. Not very far, because I have some coal area here. Maybe one. I'll do it the lazy way. Oh, there's a skeleton! Oh my god. What is the chance? Really? Alright. Let's not do that again. Whew! Alright, just in time for my cooked ham. Go. Alright. Well, this has been a very eventful episode. Maybe we'll just call that a night. I'm getting pretty tired. Okay, we'll do some more in the morning. So, see you in the next episode, guys. Talk to you later.